Why do they call you Yellow Man? You're not yellow at all. Yellow is the color of the morning sun and dandelions and chicken soup and legal pads and fearful minds. Yes, yellow is the color of all these things. People are not the same. Oh, you remind me of the golden rule whenever I say your name. Oh. Why do they call you Red Man? You're not red at all. Red is the color of the climbing rose and traffic lights and tomatoes and chicken pox and bloody nose and angry words. Yes, red is the color of all these things. People are not the same. Oh, I can see the rosy future whenever I say your name. Oh. Why do they call you Black Man? You're not black at all. Black is the color of light not fair and daddy's shoes and mama's hair and bowling balls and question marks and blind despair. Yes, black is the color of all these things. People are not the same. Oh, I have had the deepest thoughts whenever I say your name. Oh. Why do they call you White Man? You're not white at all. White is the color of petticoats and Elmer's glue and billy goats and falling snow and burning shame. Yes, white is the color of all these things. People are not the same. Oh, I can see the clearest light whenever I say your name. Oh. So what do you call your fellow man when color doesn't matter at all? Anything that's in the name of peace and love and dignity and respect. Why not get to know him and call him by his name? For many are the colors of all these things. People are not the same. Oh, we're each other's brothers and sisters. We all have one name. Oh.